Grabs? Yeah. You don't hang about too long, you want to restrict him, yes? He might be getting a bit leery now, so this hand, he's going to come across the lurk and see his enemy. But look where this hand is up. There, yes? Now when that ends up there, I want you to push that thumb into large intestine 4. It's not giving Shelly much stick at the moment because he's got a fairly bunched up hand and it won't until his hand relaxes. But I want you to bear in mind that you've done this, you've restricted his forward movement, you've clipped him on the chin, knocked him off senseless, deal with it, and we'll loosen that up, yes? Once that goes in, bring this across to here. There's a couple of things you can try. One is a Chinese salute, which is there. Finish. Yeah. Or two, you can choose, or you can try a ball. One, two, bring it over. Three. Now here, come around and watch. You see where I've got him? Yeah. A couple of techniques. One is from the Sanseiro. This is a shoulder dislocation. Shelly will tell you what that feels like. Two is, open it up a little bit, knee drop it. Well, dislocate your shoulder again. So, be careful this. Hip, stride, holding this one. Arm hold, kick, strike, holding this one.
Yes?
Even more better than I. On this edge, once again,